So this is a green heron. He came in from McFarland. Some woman's daughter had found him on her way home from school. He was in their yard, just laying down. And he was just a little baby. He was about that big when we found him. And they brought him in, got him fluids, and started him eating fish. And ever since then, since last month, he's been doing a lot better. We release him at Nine Springs, which is a facility there where the water's open year-round. It's probably one of the best spots for waterfowl birding in the entire area. So a lot of major birders go there, and that's where I've seen green herons.
That was a great shot.
He was ready to release once we knew that he was eating live fish and not the dead fish, and was eating them on his own and gaining weight. And that's when we know that they're ready to go, no matter really the age, just as long as they can survive. And it's a great marsh area. He can fly pretty decently well. And if he doesn't stay here, he can fly into any of the marshes in McFarland. Mm-hmm. This whole area is great for herons. Yeah. He might decide he doesn't like and fly away, but yeah. Look at him bob his tail. He's so cute. I say he's good to go.
You'll be fine.